Amplified Ribosomal DNA Restriction Analysis, Wikipedia article audio. Amplified rDNA restriction analysis is the extension of the technique of RFLP to the gene encoding the small ribosomal subunit of bacteria. The technique involves an enzymatic amplification using primers directed at the conserved regions at the ends of the 16th gene, followed by digestion using tetracutter restriction enzymes. The pattern obtained is said to be representative of the species analyzed. Patterns obtained from several restriction enzymes can be used to phylogenetically characterize cultured isolates and 16th genes obtained through cloning from community DNA. Originally developed by Vanichout et al., who used the method to characterize Mycobacterium species, the method has been used by many more for similar characterization of other bacterial species based on the simple formula for the frequency of random occurrence of a restriction site. A 4BP sequence can occur once every 2-5-6BP. A restriction enzyme having a recognition site of more than 4BP would be irrelevant with respect to a gene of approximately 1500BP, such as that coding for the 16th ribosomal subunit. A number of tetracutter restriction enzymes are available in the market. For the sake of statistical significance, at least 3 restriction enzymes must be used for the analysis to overcome the probability of certain restriction enzymes to yield similar patterns for not-so-unrelated organisms. Arger rationale and procedure. The AMPL icon to be analyzed must preferably correspond to a size of greater than 1000 BP, purely for the sake of encountering a greater possibility of the restriction site. The AMPL icons must be preferably purified before digestion. This can be done by numerous commercially available purification kits. Care should be taken to choose the restriction enzymes. Certain restriction enzymes recognize the same sites and cannot contribute productively to the analysis. Overnight digestion of about 300 to 500 ng of AMPL icon DNA in a 20 μL system with 4 to 5 units of restriction enzyme along with the recommended buffer at the prescribed temperature is recommended. Following digestion, the reaction is stopped and the entire digest run in a 2-3% agarose gel at 90-100°C. The gel should be of a length that would allow proper resolution of minor fragments, as small as 100-200 BP. Analysis of the patterns is done with methods used for RAPD patterns. Clusters of related bacteria can be represented in the form of a cladogram or filogram. After initial analysis, a multivariate analysis program such as NTSYS or PAST furnishing details about the presence or absence of bands, marked as 1 and 0. The data can be subsequently used for generating a filogram or cladogram. The data table can be used to plot a phylogenetic tree that would indicate the relationship of the organisms based on the restriction pattern obtained from their respective 16th genes. Commercial software is also available for the analysis of these patterns. Most used are the packages GelCompare 2 and Bionumerics.